create another video. This video is Toyota RAV4 walkaround. So Toyota RAV4 is a compact crossover SUV produced by Japanese automobile manufacturer Toyota. That was the first compact crossover SUV of Toyota. It made the debut in Japan and Europe in 1994 and in North America in 1995. So it was basically designed with consumers wanting a vehicle that had most of the benefits of SUVs. It got an increased cargo room, higher visibility, full-time four-wheel drive option along with maneuverability, fuel economy as a compact car. Although not all RAV4 models are four-wheel drive, it's originally stood as a recreational activity vehicle four-wheel drive. So that is what is a RAV4 is. So it has been changed to robust accurate vehicle four-wheel drive. That is a new RAV means, because the aforementioned equipment is an option on the selected countries. So it has got a few generations. So now the latest model is the fifth generation of it, and it has come with a lot of new design changes. So that was a quick note. The design looks fantastic, it looks more mature, and it looks really wonderful. Toyota RAV4 2020 2.5 liter two-wheel drive EX overview. So what is the price like? While Honda CR-V has a starting price of ₹89,999, the Toyota RAV4 EX model stands at ₹80,000 including VAT. It has got 19 trim levels. It comes with two airbags, anti-theft alarm, brake assist, electronic brake force distribution, center locking, cup holders, fabric seats, foldable rear seats, daytime running lamps, door mirrors, side turn signal, electric door mirrors, halogen headlamps, audio controls and steering wheels, aux, Bluetooth and CD player. So this Japanese SUV comes with a 2.5 liter petrol engine V4 that generates 176 horsepower and 233 Nm of torque. On the other hand, Honda CR-V comes with a 2.4 liter, and it also has a hybrid model which is quite expensive, and it comes with an electric motor and it's more powerful and it's a more peppy engine, and it has got a much greater fuel efficiency. So what does the spec sheet look like? Engine and power. The engine capacity of Toyota RAV4 is 2.5 liters. It got 4-cylinder V4. Drive type is for front wheel drive. And for this trim level, which is EX, and the fuel tank capacity in liters is 60 liters. Fuel economy is for 100 kilometers, it requires 9 liters of petrol. Fuel type is petrol. Horsepower 176 for the trim level EX two-wheel drive, and the torque is 233 nanometer. Transmission automatic, top speed is 200 kilometer per hour, seating capacity 5 with a lot of boot space. Acceleration 0 to 100 takes about 9.5 seconds. So what does Top Gear says about RAV4? The RAV4 is quick and can do overtaking, but other cars and even some other crossovers are more fun to drive. But as a family wagon, it is much more appealing. It is roomy, comfortable and nice to be in. And as a financial and fuel saving choice, it really does make some beating. So what is the best year for a Toyota RAV4? When shopping used models, it can be confusing to know what years are the best. We suggest considering 2017 and 2018 models, which are well designed and widely accepted. These two are both known for being well built and suitable for a lifestyle, but also makes great cars for small families especially. So is Stodder Afford a good car? Yes, it is a good compact SUV. This well-rounded utility vehicle has a cavernous cabin filled with high-end materials and numerous standard features, while the fuel-efficient engine delivers ample power. Has it got any drawbacks? The 2019 Toyota RAV4 has a variety of transmission issues reported. At low speeds, the transmission is known for lurching forward. The transmission also has loud bangs and clangs when it forcefully shifts into gear. Some drivers has experienced issues with transmission lagging or failing to shift into gear. So guys, thanks for watching this video. In this video, I tried to bring in three different models of RAV4. It is a quick, short walk around video. Stay tuned for more videos.